Fancy all of that, yeah? Backing out phones. Man are really, yeah, taking out, obviously I've got this on a tripod, innit, yeah? Man are really filming, fam, what are you filming, fam? Come on, bruv, that's not, bruv, you're a dickhead, bruv. I would never take out my phone and film the police if I see something on the street. Only one time, and I wanna catch this on camera, I wanna catch my interaction with the police, yeah? To show people, this is how you conduct yourself when you're dealing with the police. And I need to be in that video, yeah? So it's not gonna be me hiding behind a camera, even if I'm doing it on a humble team. Even if I'm doing it in a way where it's like, yeah, I'm just showing the people like how to, no, I wanna be in this camera and show my face and be like, yeah, this is how you conduct yourself when you're getting, yeah, harassed by the, you got that tripod as well, yeah? Yeah, you done though, man. This is how you conduct yourself when you're getting stop and search by the police. I want to be in that video, yeah? So I want to do a selfie video, yeah? And I'm like, yo, people there, this is how you get stop and search. This is, you know, this is how you conduct yourself when you get stop and search by the police, blah, 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 innit? Yeah? I ain't going to be standing behind the camera like this is fucking ITV News filming an incident. No, I'm either going to get involved or I'm not going to do nothing. Yeah, what am I holding a camera for? Don't like fucking paparazzi or something like that. Fucking acting like neeks, blood. Filming the police interactions with people. As I said, the only time I would do that is if I'm in the video, yeah, and it's for educating the people them out there, yeah. Cause I ain't seen no one make a video yet with how to conduct yourself whilst being stopped and searched by the police, yeah? The only videos that I see with police interactions with black people, 99% of them are negative, yeah? I've never seen a video in that manner. Now, I ain't gonna make that video to be the first person, I'm just saying, you know, I ain't seen no video. I'm not saying they ain't out there, I just ain't seen them. Not that I've been looking out for them or going to look for them, neither, I just ain't seen. I see all the other videos though. You are gonna jail, or was it? What's that stupid song? The woman, let me find it. Oh, was it? You're gonna lose your book, was it? Yeah. I see all the dumb videos in the world. You are about to lose your job. Like, black people are really you have to really deep it. This is a grown woman, you know, with kids, you know. Winding up herself. She, yeah, hands behind her back. You are about to lose your job. And they were making memes and, yeah, making it into a tune and that. Yeah. Come on, man. This is a grown ass woman with kids. Yeah. And she acting like some damn fool. Why are you even getting arrested? Right? I know it can happen to anyone, innit, yeah? But the fact that she is conducting herself that way, yeah? Because I don't know, Dawn Butler wouldn't be acting like that, yeah? Or that lawyer woman, that infamous video that everyone's seen where that lawyer has been stopped by the police in America and then they didn't know she was a lawyer and they were saying, oh, she was saying, why you stop me? Oh, we just run tags. We just run tags. Remember that quote? We just run tags on every car, whatever, innit? And they kind of trip themselves up, whatever, innit, yeah? Dawn Butler or that woman from the video, we just run tags, quote unquote. If they got arrested, right, they would not be conducting themselves like that. You are gonna lose your job. No. No, so it just shows you what type of person that woman is, yeah, acting like that. God forbid my mum got arrested. My mum would not be conducting herself like that. Yeah? Oh, I would have some words for my mum, trust me.